One more night in the San Paolo Stadium for athletics here at the World University Games. So the women are out for the women's high jump.
13 athletes have qualified for this evening's final. It would normally be 12, but they couldn't split them at the qualifying height of 175. Onnen of Germany has gone clear at 184, and the bar has been moved to the next height of 188. 1.88 for Imke Onnen of Germany. Very long legs, that's what you need in this event. First attempt, and that's a failure for her at 188. She's got two more attempts at this height. The Australian, Alicia Burnett. Ooh, that was very close. First failure for her at this new height of 1.88. 22-year-old has got a best of 191. Scored 5,500 points and change in the heptathlon. The next to attempt this height of 188 is Garashchenko of Ukraine. Oh, what a smooth clearance that is by the Ukrainian. Garashchenko got a best of 199. She did that on the 9th of June 2019. She is a University silver medalist from 2017. Those long, long legs being very, very useful in this event. O'Hagan from New Zealand, first attempt at 1.88. This would be a personal best, 185 previously. She cleared 184 on her second attempt, but that's a first time failure at this height of 1.88. Stepping up for her first attempt, she's got a clear record all the way through. This is Yulia Chumanchenko. Goes clear. What a great clearance that was. That's how you make it look easy when it's not easy. High knees, nice off the curve, very tidy over the bar. Gets into a great position for that takeoff foot to really explode upwards and generate that force that you need to get up and over the bar. Onnen of Germany stepping up for her second attempt at 188. Oh, she goes clear. What a great clearance. She's pleased with that. Imke Onnen, she's got a best of 194 set in June this year. And she goes clear at 188 on her second attempt. Good clearance by the German. And that puts her up into a medal range. She'll reside in the bronze medal position currently. That's Alicia Burnett. Second attempt failure at 188. She's got a best of 191. 12th of January 19. Of course, that's in the summer in Australia. Kelly O'Hagan, second attempt. The New Zealander coming in for a new personal best if she goes clear at 188. Best of 185 coming into this event, and she did that on the 23rd of May 2019. Good speed on the turn, just comes in a bit tight. She's operating at the top of her ability here. Second failure for the Kiwi. Two crosses in that 188 box. It will be a new personal best if she can get up over that bar. Good speed in, though. Nice acceleration into that takeoff spot. Good concentration and focus. Arm just gets up, but then doesn't generate the height off the floor to get over the bar. So Burnett comes up for her third and final attempt. Heavily strapped thigh. That could be hamstring or adductor. It's one of them, but she's been jumping okay with that in place. Oh, and she goes clear. Burnett goes clear. Burnett goes clear from Australia. 188, third attempt. Clean up to 188. First time clearances in all her three previous heights that she's attempted. Good into the takeoff spot. Preparation is perfect. You can see her just lean back a tad as she hits that spot, ready to throw the arm up, get the head up to, get over, flick those heels up over your head. There you go. That's how you clear 188. So, can O'Hagan take the hint? She'd like this. Be a big personal best. 185 so far she's achieved. 25-year-old from New Zealand. Third and final attempt, 188. Oh, no attempt on that, really. O'Hagan's done pretty well. She's cleared 184, just a centimetre off her personal best. But that puts her in fifth position. Four women left in the competition after this failure by O'Hagan. And it really was an attempt. She decided that it was one too many. This is the German, Onnen. For her first attempt at the new height of 191. And she goes clear. It's so important to go clear on your first attempt. The medals are decided on count back. And the cleaner your record is through the jumps, through your attempts, the more chance you've got of hanging on to a medal. Onnen just does that. Good clearance at 191. She's got a best of 194 set in June of this year before she came to the Universiade. She's in good form. She's actually jumped 196 indoors earlier in 2019. This is Burnett now of Australia. Failure, first attempt at this height of 191. 191 is her personal best. Good speed off that curve. Just doesn't quite get enough height over the bar. But she probably feels in good form, despite the heavy strapping around that thigh, that takeoff leg, the thigh of the takeoff foot. Garaschenko of Ukraine. First attempt, 191. Ah, well, that was a clearance by an absolute mile. She almost wasted energy going so high. She's gone clear at every attempt so far in this competition. Look at this, great off the curve, and just smoothly, doesn't even reach up too high with that right arm to get her up. Just a little twitch of the elbow, and it's enough to send her skyward. And what a great clearance by the Ukrainian at 191. Next to go is Chumachenko of Ukraine. Her first attempt at 191. Oh, and she follows her colleague. The compatriot went over. All she did was just follow what her fellow of the Ukraine, the fellowship, part of the fellowship, to follow your mate in the competition. I'm not sure they're mates, but they're doing pretty well in this competition. Chumachenko goes clear first time at 191. Chumachenko, Garaschenko and Onnen all clear at 191. The decision for the Australian is to pass at 191 and go to 194. She'll have two attempts It's a new personal best. She's probably having a bit of a chat to them now, and she's saying, I'll join you at the next height. We'll be going to 194. Let's all do it as a foursome here. Taking some energy on through that energy bar, I guess. She'll need some energy. She wants to get over, get the blood rested in those legs, raise them up, and then let it come down. You get a bit of a gush, a bit of oxygen down there. And the order of jumping that originally started the Imke Onnen was second to jump initially within the competition. That's why she will be the first one up at the new height of 194. Burnett deciding to pass 191. She failed it on one attempt. She'll take two attempts she's got remaining to the new height of 194. But first to attempt it will be Imke Onnen of Germany. Oh, just flicked it off. She thought she was close. She's coming in from the other side on the curve from the left. Will take off on her right foot. First failure at 194. Comes around the curve. Good over the bar. Looks like the hips have got clearance. She just clipped it with her heels. Here's a summary so far as the high jump progresses. We've got joint gold medal positions at the moment with the two Ukrainians. German Onnen in third position with that silver medal, and Burnett's clinging on. She has two attempts at that height of 194. While they wait for a medal ceremony to come to its natural conclusion, they'll just take a rest from what they're doing. There you go, that's a rest. She'll be getting ready in a minute because she'll need to draw on all of her resources. 191 personal best, so this would be a substantial improvement on her personal best so far in her 22 years of life. She set that 191 on the 12th of January 19, 2019, early this year. You can see that P on the 191, it's a pass. First attempt, 190. Oh, well. She may have been distracted by the long delay. She smiles ruefully because she ran through that. And we'll have to have her final attempt to stay in the competition. We'll see the replay, but didn't take off. Ran through. Gerashchenko up for her first attempt at 194. Had such a good clearance at 191. If she repeats the same jump, if she could, she'll sail over. But it's not as easy as that. And, oh, she just clipped it. She looked as though she was going to go clear. And that's the first failure of the evening for Gerashchenko of Ukraine. At 194, the first cross that appears on her score sheet, you could see, just clipped it with her heels, head, arms, hips, cleared it, but unfortunately, she just got it with her heels. And now we have Yulia Tymoshenko of Ukraine. She's in joint gold at the moment with her compatriot, Gerashchenko. And that could mean the gold medal goes to Ukraine, but it goes to Tymoshenko because her teammate has had a failure, first time failure, 194. But this young lady goes clear on her first attempt at this new height of 194. And how easy was that? It's never easy, but she made it look easy. Imke Onnen of Germany. Second attempt, 194. Comes in on the other side. Oh, and she thought she had it. High point, I think, just before the bar. She'll need to adjust the run-up just a tad because she seemed to come down on the bar and she thought she was clear. Second failure for Honan. Let's have a look at this in slow motion. Over she goes. Yes, just caught it with the back of her backside just as she passed over. So her hips went over, but then she just caught it on the way down. Second and final attempt because she passed after that failure on 191. And Burnett running out of gas. It would have been a good personal best. They're all good, but it would have been a very good. Her best was equal tonight. But Burnett, with those two failures, goes out of the high jump, and she will definitely finish out of the medals in fourth position. But a valiant attempt to get amongst the Europeans by Burnett. Gorostchenko for her second attempt at 194. She had such a smooth clearance, comfortably over the bar on 191. Those long legs come in. No, she jumped into it. Didn't get any real height off that takeoff foot. Carried on moving towards the bar. And that's the second failure for the Ukrainian at this height of 194. Good speed on the curve, but then it just continued into the high jump bed. Didn't really get up and drive those hips up over the bar. She'll have one more attempt at this height of 194. Honan is now on her third and final attempt. If she doesn't go clear, she'll take the bronze medal tonight. She had a failure first attempt at 188, and that means she'll finish third if she knocks this down this time. So down it goes, arm knocked down. Probably the worst attempt of the evening, but she'll take a bronze medal. You can see that 188, that first time failure at that height, means on count back she takes the bronze medal. But gets a hug from a German discus thrower, that's nice. The throwers are always a good bunch. Compassionate, humble, you know, all the things that you want out of people. Honan takes bronze in the high jump for Germany. 191, she goes out. But it's a third attempt for Gorostchenko, who could put some pressure on her colleague, Chumachenko, if she goes clear. No, it's gone down. She's just run into it. You can see the speed almost continuing through the bar. Almost as if she's going too fast and she can't control that speed at takeoff to convert it into the elevation she needs to get over that bar. Good speed in, the credit, there's no criticism of that and the attack, but you must stamp that foot down and get up off it. Drive up here instead of drifting into the bar. And she was on a bit of drifting, in my view. Gorostchenko fails at 194 and on count back takes the silver medal over Honan. Ukraine take gold and silver with Chumachenko clearing 194 and Gorostchenko clearing 191. She beat Honan, the German, on count back, who also jumped 191. That's the order of the first eight in the competition. And there are 12 athletes to contest this men's discus final this evening. And there are the other four athletes that make up the 12 that complete the list. Denny, fifth round. He leads currently. And he'll be in the lead when he goes into the sixth round. Smoothly squeezes that discus out past the current mark that shows red on the infield. So Matt Denny, 65-37 back in 2016, now extends his lead 65-27, and I think from the shouts you can guess he's pretty pleased with that throw. 65-27 in the fifth round, extends his lead. That's the top six in the men's discus. Denny takes gold. What a great performance. He had every throw tonight. He was consistently the best. And three of those throws would have taken his gold medal as well. Meanwhile, near the main stand and very close to the 100-meter straight finish, we have the athletes lining up for the men's long jump final. This is Darcy Roper lining up from Australia in the second round of the men's long jump final. 7.73 on his first jump. Oh, he's got great lift off the board on that one. Woo, he goes. And so he should. Close to the 8-meter line. 7.90 goes into the lead of the men's long jump final. And this is Hashioka of Japan, coming in for his third attempt. .801, he jumps himself into the lead at the third attempt, but he's third on the list of jumpers, and there's plenty to follow. This is Jan Rangiolan Solo of France. Third round jump for the Frenchman. Good speed, what lift! Oh, he just seemed to hang and hang and hang. And that could be close to the Japanese jumpers. You can see good speed on the runway. Those feet working hard against the surface. And then he just hangs in the air. Waiting for that distance to come up. 7.95, he sits in second place. And there's a wrap from the men's long jump. You can see Japan take gold with Hashioka with 8.01. France takes silver, Rangiolo Solo with 7.95. And bronze goes to Australia, Darcy Roper with 7.90 meters.